Hey guys, MCK here, just showing off my everyday carry bag, my trunk bag or whatever. It's got solid day pack. It's got three pouches. I'll go ahead and do the top one first. Got my processing knives. Hunting season's on us. We got a set of gloves, cordage, long johns, drinks, whatever. Extra magazine for the HP.2, rain poncho and hand warmers. That'll be packaged anyway. And this will be on me, but that's how far I'm losing there when I can't carry it wherever I'm at. Out here on the side, this will also be on me if I'm out walking or whatever, if I get stuck. Condor Basic, flashlight. Got the zapper on it too. Got an extra bottle of water, aluminum. I could probably cook with that if I had to. Got a high visibility bandana and a little cook cup for the main. Good little pack. I like it so far. Got a socks, underwear, t-shirt. Duty pack, dehydrated meals, a couple MRE main courses, power bars, and I like these little Israeli grenade pouches. I use them for a lot of stuff. This one here's a trauma pack. It's got trauma pads, triangular bandages, and means to make a tourniquet if I have to. This is another first aid kit. It's got all the basic stuff: band-aids, creams, small tape, bug bites. This and that and the other. I've had this neat little deal since I was a kid, and a lot of it's changed, of course, but compass, fire tool, multi-tool, more cordage, another flashlight, knife sharpener, got a binocular, hope that's in view. Another knife in here, just a couple odd ends down there, and this is a little shelter. This is my cook set. I got the large rope stove, the small rope stove. Just go check out MI Woodsman. He'll tell you all about them. Alcohol for them. The Nesbitt stove in there. The wafers. And little stands I made for the alcohol stoves that MI made. There's another fire starter in here. A set of matches. Lighter. Just cook set, you know. That's about it. This is just some odds and ends, extra flashlights, sharpening stone, a little bit of cordage. It's just in the glove box, but I kind of put it in here for some reason now. But about it. And here on the main strap, I got the Kershaw Thistle. It's a good little knife. Good extra to have. Got that push button release on it. It's pretty neat. But, anyway, that's it, folks.